There's a million kinds of jig trailers out there, but basically what you want to really consider is water temperature and movement. I got a few different trailers here. Some have a lot of action, some got a little action, and some got no action. And that's kind of what you want to factor in based on water temperature. The first one's basically your old school chunk style trailer. This has little to no action. And this seems to excel in colder water, basically 55 degrees or less. That's when I'm going to reach for a chunk style or a no action style trailer. There's a lot of different ones on the market, from the old park chunks to, you know, this is a Z-Man Batwings, but this is going to have very little action. And the fish like that when the water's really cold.